Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to show you how to copy your Facebook profile link. So if you want to copy the link to your profile on Facebook, let me show you. The first thing is open your Facebook and click on your profile icon right here. Once you click on it, click on these three dots, and once you click on it, scroll down to the bottom and you're going to see copy profile link. If you found this video helpful, smash the like button